We'll take a look at this. Detectives in Wauwatosa say the thieves that stole these bears, large stuffed bears, got caught before they could give them to their Valentines. Two women accused of taking the bears and the chocolates from a Walgreens. An officer later pulled over the vehicle, arrested the women, and rescued the bears.